And then the other. And into the area, Diego Lainez crossing with his right foot, the header, it's in the net! And they've taken the lead, the Mexicans. A really well-worked goal. And it's Vega who has opened the scoring. Well, they got that warning just moments ago, and this time Vega has finished in the net, set up by Lainez, and it's Mexico 1.
And just kept his hands to himself. There's a scream from the player, but there's a chance.
Real chance here, and the shot, it's in the net, and it's goal number two, it's Cordoba. Well, he was their top goal scorer in qualifying, and now at the Olympic finals, Cordoba has found the net, it's 2-0. Goal really that came from nothing. Huge gap at the back, and Mexico take advantage to go 2-0 up, and we're only 9 minutes into the second half. Probably not helping Gignac. Ah, it's a good finish. A really sound finish from André Gignac, and France are back in this game. Great play by the substitute, Kolo Muani, to earn the penalty kick, and Gignac showing all his experience. It's Mexico 2, France 1. Eventually played it out wide. Here's Antuna. Uriel Antuna, and he's found the net! And that is number three. And surely that is the 3 points for Mexico. He went close just a few moments ago. This time he's hit the target. And that is a big goal for Mexico with just 10 minutes to go in Tokyo. It's Mexico 3, France 1.
Antuna stops.
Perhaps. Here come the Mexicans again, and it's goal number four. Well, what a brilliant finish that was. Eduardo Aguirre is only on the field a matter of seconds, and he's found the net. And that is that. As the game moves into stoppage time, Eduardo Aguirre makes it Mexico 4. France.